The army carried out a wide-scale ground attack on three different fronts in the country's second biggest city. Dozens of militants and more than 20 soldiers were reported killed. The offensive is aimed at cutting the supply lines of the militants. The country plunged into turmoil in 2011 after the NATO-backed overthrow of Muammar Gaddafi, leaving a security vacuum that has been exploited by ISIL and other extremist groups.